Hello, folks. Scott with Dallas Paint Correction and Auto Detailing. Before I call it a night, I wanted to share a simple little trick with you. This is going to be very fast. If you guys noticed, if you guys follow my channel, you heard me talking about using Meguiar's. Whoops, I almost dropped that. Come on, Scott, with your little cold hands. I told you about using or recycling Meguiar's Wash Plus bottles to store your compounds in, especially if you're buying them in the gallon. You get the little self-cleaning tip. It's awesome. I love it. Holds 24 ounces. If I'm already buying Meguiar's Wash Plus, why not use the bottle, right? This is great. This is recyclable. Love it. Thank you, Meguiar's. If I am not buying, or if you're not buying Meguiar's Wash Plus, and you like to spend $6 to $8 for those little plastic bottles that Meguiar sells to distribute your compounds and stuff, cool, buy it online or whatever. But if you want to go the cheapest route, folks, look what I have in my hand. What I have in my hand is mustard. Scott, what are you talking about? Holy crap, do you like mustard that much you actually polish paint with it? No, but I'll tell you what I do. What I do is I love mustard. And guess what? I buy this mustard for 88 cents. This happens to be like a Walmart brand. I think it's called Griffin's or whatever it is. I will take the mustard out of this container and I will put compounds and polishes that I buy by the gallon in this if I don't use the Meguiar's Wash Plus bottle as a recyclable container. This thing, folks, I know it's not the flashiest thing in the world. It's a mustard-colored container. It holds 20 ounces. It has a very nice tip to be able to distribute your compounds and polishes onto the pad, and it's also got a self-cleaning tip. When you open this up, you're going to pour your compound and polish onto the pad, and when you close this top, it's self-cleaning. There's a little nipple that pops out and removes any compound or polish that might be stuck in the tip so it doesn't dry up on you. Folks, this is the greatest little container I have ever found in all the years I've been doing paint correction. For 88 cents, I get the mustard that I like and love. I empty it out of the container. I reuse it and put polishes and compounds. I'll show you how this works. I shake this up like any other compound polish, right? I'll open up the little tip. It's great because it's a very small port, and it allows me to kind of control the compound or polish a little bit better coming out. So I'll just put a little polish and compound on my pad here, and I'll show you how this works. There's three little dots, right? Three little dots on my pad. Now I've got my little mustard 88 cent container. I will close the tip on this, and it self-cleans. It pushes out the old compound that was stuck in the end of the tip, and I just wipe it off, and I'm ready to go for the next time I go to use it. Folks, I just wanted to share that simple little tip with you. For 88 cents, holds 20 ounces of your favorite polishing compound, self-cleaning tip. How can you go wrong? I wish it was another color. Maybe you can spray paint it. Maybe put your own labels on it, whatever. But I love it. I just wanted to share that with you. Kind of cool trick. 88 cents. It's almost like they're giving it away. Plus, you get your mustard if you like mustard. Great container for polishes and compounds. I love you all. Just wanted to share that with you. Talk to you soon.